Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about refund.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana.
Fuck, give me that.
Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah. I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but I never let them get too near.
Oh, the fuck! Left!
I really screwed myself this time.
After that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What? But it's a good cause.